Good morning, Flute Ghost. Today is Tuesday, March 21st, 2017. Alongside Savannah, I'm Kalia, and this is In the Know.
Juniors and seniors interested in finding out more about the Trades Apprenticeship Program at the University of Virginia, come hear from Program Representative Elizabeth Campbell on Monday, March 27th at 2:30 in the Career Center. Apprentices get paid to work over the course of 4 years while they learn the trades in electrical, HVAC, and other areas. Sign up with Ms. Phillips in the Career Center.
If you have not picked up or purchased your cap and gown tassel, you may still do so. Ms. Kovaleski in the front office has your unclaimed items as well as additional items for those of you who have not yet purchased them.
Now let's swing it over to the Fluco Beat with Maddie and Tiffany.
Alongside Tiffany, I'm Maddie, and this is the Fluco Beat. This week on the Fluco Beat, check out an article you need to read now before you hit the shops. Toria Believes, How to Pick a Prom Dress. You'll learn how to pick the perfect dress based on your body type and your budget, and maybe how to get that dress you want for a steal. Under Student Features, you'll find Gabby Barber's article about Junior Anthony Cruz and his experience with the Civil Air Patrol.
Please bring in plastic grocery bags for hands-on Fluvanna now through March 24th. Look for your grades box to put them in under the spirit wall in the cafeteria. Your class will receive one spirit point for each bag donated. Thanks so much, Flucos.
Under Movies, check out Josh Carlton's review of the multiple personality thriller Split to know whether it's worth spending 12 bucks at the theater. And if you need a little lift to your day, check out Meredith Albright's 5 Happiness Makers for under $10. You'll find these articles and more at theflucobeat.com.
And for today's sports, we have JV and varsity boys soccer at Spotswood at 5:30 and 7. Please release the boys soccer players at 3:15. Varsity boys lacrosse only home versus Liberty at 6 p.m. JV and varsity girls lacrosse at Liberty at 5:30 and 7. Varsity baseball at Spotswood at 5:30. Varsity softball at Spotswood at 5:30. JV and varsity girls soccer at Powhatan at 5:30 and 7. JV baseball home versus Spotswood at 5:30. JV softball versus Spotswood at 5:30. Girls tennis home versus Spotswood at 4:30. Boys tennis at Spotswood at 4:30 p.m.
Please release the following boys tennis players today at 2:15 for a 2:20 departure for their 4:30 match at Spotswood High School today. Nicola Bice, Eugene Chow, Dylan Carrier, Billy Ruffa, Braden Turley, Ian Dillon, Michael Lyons, and Connor Small.
Now let's swing it back to the anchors.
Good luck to all the Fluco sports teams playing today.
Junior League of Charlottesville presents Kids in the Kitchen. Come enjoy a free event for kids of all ages, Saturday, March 25th from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m., 1000 Cherry Avenue, Charlottesville, Virginia. Health activities the whole family can enjoy.
This Sunday, March 26th, the FCHS Choral Department will present its annual spring concert. Come out and support the choir you know and love as they perform a variety of choral music. The performance starts at 4 p.m. in the FCHS auditorium. $5 is the general admission. It's the same price of a foot long at Subway.
The Bragg Scholarship application is now available on the Guidance Department website. Do not miss your opportunity to receive one of the 19 Bragg Scholarships available. Applications are due to Ms. Lewis in Guidance by April 14th.
And that's all the announcements we have for you today. Alongside Kalia, I'm Savannah, and you are now
in the know.